September 16th, 2005.
January 27th, 2006.
August 1st, 2011.
December 27th, 2000.
January 11th, 2001. I don't know, pretty much an average winter day, and I woke up and had a sore throat.
That was a nice day.
That's boring.
That was the day.
My daughter was.
I was.
Diagnosed with cancer.
I will be strong.
I will be great.
You never forget when you hear the words, it's cancer, or where you were,
or how it felt.
It'll change you.
But it doesn't have to define you.
ProMedica Cancer Institute.